for bringing us once again under his feet. I will read Psalm 9, please. Amen. I will praise you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of all the wonderful things you have done. I will sing with joy because of you. I will sing praise to you, Almighty God. My enemies turn back when you appear. They fall down and die. You are fair and honest in your judgment, and you have judged in our favor. Amen. Let's begin to thank the Lord for how far he has brought us. For there are things that we cannot see, that the Lord is delivering and protecting us from it. Let's thank the Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your holy name. We give you praise and that we give you glory, honor, adoration be unto you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou exalted, O Father. Be thou glorified, for there is none like thee. There is none to be compared with thee. You alone are God. Apart from thee, there is none. Father, we say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the life of our children, our family, our friends, our loved ones. We say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for protecting us. Father, those who are affected with this disease, oh Lord, and pass away, we are not better than them. Father, it is because your grace and mercy upon our lives. Father, we say thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for bringing us again, once again, under your feet. Father Jesus, we say thank you. Father Jesus, we say thank you. Thank you for what you have been doing, oh Lord. What you have done. What you are about to do right now. What you are doing right now. We say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you glory. Thank you, Lord, for only you deserve the glory in your life. We say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the great things you have done. And the great things you will do, greater things you will do, Lord. We say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And we are beloved. Let bow on knees. Amen. We ask for mercy. Mercy to the Lord, for the Lord to have mercy on us in any area we sin against him, in our words, in our thoughts. What we have done, what we fail to do, any motive behind our actions, let God have mercy upon us. I read Psalm 51. Be merciful to us, O God, because of your constant love, because of your great mercy. Lord, wipe away our sins, wash away all our evils, and make us clean from our sins. In Jesus' name. Let's ask for mercy. Let's ask for mercy. Father, Lord, we pray for mercy.
Father, Lord Jesus.
For mercy and all over the world. Father, have mercy upon us.
Please continue to pray.
Thank
you. Wow, for you have brought us.
Have mercy.
Lord, we ask for mercy.
Have mercy.
Over the whole world.
All over the world, upon our lives, our children, our family. Every aspect of our life. Father, have mercy, Lord.
Have mercy,
Lord. Have mercy,
Lord.
Have mercy, Father. We sin against you, Lord, in our words.
Have mercy
in our
upon
words,
us, Lord
what
Jesus.
What we have done, what we said to
you,
Lord, have mercy. Oh, Daddy Jesus, we plead for mercy. Let your blood flow all over the globe and wash away every sin that we have committed, Lord.
God.
Please have mercy. Have mercy upon us, Lord Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. Father, let your blood never be in vain in our lives. Have mercy and give us the grace. Fruit, give us, help us to bear fruit of worthy of
repentance.
Lord, have mercy upon us, Father.
Lord,
anything
Jesus.
That will come in the stand as a hindrance against our worship, Lord, have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy.
Cleanse us from all unrighteousness.
Father, Lord, purify us from every unrighteousness. Cleanse us with your precious blood. Purify us with your precious blood.
Lord, wipe
Either
away
let your blood wipe away our sins. Take away every filthy garment in us, O Lord, and give us the moment of holiness and righteousness in the name
thank
of
you,
Jesus.
Jesus.
In Jesus' most wonderful
thank you,
name,
brother. Take pity upon the whole world. Have
Amen.
Mercy, O man. Amen.
In Jesus' name, we Amen.
Amen.
We are going to read. We are going to read Psalm 66. Praise God. with shout of joy.
Mm-hmm.
All people sing to the glory of his name. Offer him glorious praise. Say to God, how mm-hmm. wonderful are the things you do. Your power is so great that your enemies bow down in fear before you. Everyone on earth worship you. They sing praise to you. They sing praise to your name. Amen.
Amen.
Robert, we're going to worship the Lord to the beauty of his holiness. Let's worship the Lord. Let's see what God, let's remember the goodness of the Lord upon our lives, our family. Just see the earth, see the river, different kind of animals. See, just see, we are breathing this air. We don't know where it comes from, where it goes. We are walking. We don't know where this strength is coming from. It's by him, by his grace, we are alive. Let's give him praise. Let's worship him to the glory of his beauty. In Jesus' name. Father, Lord, we worship you, Lord. We bless your holy name. We give you praise. We give you glory, honor, and adoration. Be unto you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou with me. There is no like thee, there is no to be compared with thee. You alone are God, apart from thee, there is none. Father, we worship you, Jesus.
We worship you, Jesus.
Glory, honor, and adoration be unto you, Lord God Almighty. We give you all the honor and glory, adoration be unto you, Lord. For there is no like
you, are eternally the same.
That is half the glory.
You who are the unchanging God.
We worship you, O Shekabu Sheka, the second
class,
the mover, the mover. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name. We give you praise.
Worship you, Jesus.
We give you glory, honor, and adoration be unto you, Lord.
Glory, the Bible says, the heavens declare the glory of the Lord.
We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Father. We bless your holy name.
We
bless your holy name.
Give you all the praise.
We worship you, Lord.
We
worship
you, Diana.
We bless your holy name, O Father. We give you praise. We give you glory, honor, and adoration be unto you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou exalted, be thou glorified, for there is none like thee. There is none to be compared with thee. You alone are God. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus.
O my soul, bless the Lord.
We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We bless your holy name. We give you praise and that we give you glory, honor, and adoration be unto you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou exalted, be thou glorified. There is none to be compared with thee.
You are the King of the universe.
Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah Adonai, King of glory, eternal of ages, I am that I am. You hold the whole world in your hands. Oh Lord, we bless your holy name. We give you praise. We worship you to the glory of your beauty.
Oh,
we bless your holy name. Holy God, we worship you. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you.
Who are the strongest?
We bless your holy name. We give you praise. We give you glory. Adoration be unto you, Lord God.
You are stronger than the strongest. Richer than the richest.
Be thou glorified, for there is none like you. There is none to be compared with thee. We bless your holy name. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name, O Father, King of glory, eternal God. I am that I am. We worship you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
There was no place found for them on earth.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We worship you, King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Emmanuel, we worship you, King of Kings, we worship you, Counselor, Redeemer, Prophet, Provider, we give you praise, we give you glory, honor, and adoration be unto you, Lord Jesus.
We compare you to whom
we worship, Lord Jesus. Father, Lord, you are beyond understanding. Even though we are unfaithful, you still remain faithful, Lord. Father, you never change, you never fail, because you are not the man who is God. We worship you, Lord, unchangeable, changer that changes things, unmovable, mover that moves things, unshakable, shaker that shakes things, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah Adonai, Jehovah Elohim. Elohim, Jehovah Adonai, Jehovah El Jabbar, we worship you, Lord. We bless you, holy name. The mighty man in battle, the leader of the valley, the bright among the supreme king. We worship you. We worship you. Worship you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name, God. We blessed be your holy name. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed be the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed be the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Sweet, sweet Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Sweet, sweet Jesus, we worship.
Thank you,
Lord.
Jesus.
Sweet, sweet Jesus, we worship.
You are eternal Father.
We bless your holy name, O Lord. Bless them like the awesome divider, the bright morning star.
You are the almighty God.
We worship you, Lord. You alone are God, apart from thee there is none. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you. Oh, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor, adoration beyond you. All power belongs to you. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bow before your throne. We worship at your feet. We worship you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus'
name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Please, we are reading Psalm 55, verse 1. Oh God, it is right for us to praise you in Zion and keep our promise to you. Amen. Any of us that have a worship song that we will sing and worship the Lord, you can bring a song so that we worship the Lord to the glory of His holiness.
You are Alpha and Omega. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, Lord. You are worthy to be praised. We give you our worship.
We give you all, We give you all the glory. We worship you. Are we give you all the glory. We worship you. You are worthy to be praised. Adonai, we worship you. Son of God, you are so good, Almighty God. Hallowed be your name, your dominion is forever.
Thank you, Lord.
Adonai. Adonai, we worship you. Son of God, you are so good. Almighty God, hallowed be your name. Dominion is forever. Adonai, Adonai, we worship you. Son of God, you are so good. Almighty God, hallowed be your name. Your dominion is forevermore. Sing Adonai, Adonai, we worship you. Son of God, thank you, Jesus. You are so good. Almighty God, hallowed be your name. Your dominion is forevermore. There is none like you, Jesus. There is none like you. There is none like you, Lord. There is none like you, Savior. There is none like you. There is none like you, Lord. There is none like you. Messiah, there is none like you. There is none like you, Lord. There is none like you. Savior, there is none like you. There is none like you. There is none like you. Jesus, there is none like you. There is none like you, Lord. All like you, Jesus, there is no like you. There is no like you. There is no like you. Savior, there is no like you. There is no like you, Lord. There is no like you. Jesus, there is none like you. Iyangeswa, Iyangeswa, Yesu, Iyangeswa, 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 Messiah, Iyangeswa, Iyangeswa. The youngest one, Yesu, the youngest one, the youngest one, the youngest one, Yesu, the youngest one. There is none like him. Let's begin to worship him. Give him all the glory and honor, for he alone deserves the glory in our lives, to God. Father, we worship you, Lord. We bless your holy name. We give you praise and we give you glory, honor, and adoration beyond you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou exalted, O Father, be thou glorified. Faithful God, we worship you. Holy God, we worship you. You alone are God. Apart from thee, there is none. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Jesus, you are Lord. 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 We worship you, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Shammah. We worship you, unchangeable changer. We worship you, all shakeable shaker. We worship you, Holy Abba, Sandelebo Sonchori, Likadaba Shandelebo Sonchoriba, O Son Divider. We give you praise and we give you glory. You that watch all over the nation, we worship you. O Father, we give you praise, we give you glory, honor, and adoration. Beyond you, Lord God Almighty, we worship you for the beauty of your holiness. We worship you for your mercy that is new every morning. We worship you for your failing goodness, O Lord. We worship you for your constant love. We worship for you alone, O God. We give you praise, Riba Shande, Riba Shande, Riba Shande, Riba Shande. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Jesus, you are Lord. Jesus, you are Lord. Jesus, holy, 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 I Lord God Almighty, who was, he is, and is to come. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, he is, and is to come. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, he is, and is to come. We worship you, Ancient of Days. We worship you, Adonai, the mighty man in battle. Father, you never fought anybody on the all the glory, all the honor, all the praise belong to you alone, O Jehovah Nissi. Take all the glory, Lord. Take all the glory. It belongs to you, Lord Jesus. Take all the glory. Eternal Rock of Ages, take all the glory. Take all the glory. You alone deserve the glory in our lives, faithful God. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name, O Father. We appreciate you, Lord. We lift your banner high, O Lord. Oh, the devotion, Jory, the lily of the valley, the bright morning star, the soon coming King. We bless your holy name, sweet Jesus. We bless your holy name, sweet Jesus. We bless your holy name, sweet, sweet Jesus. We worship you, hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 Jesus. We worship you, Father. We give you all the glory, all the honor, and the adoration beyond you, Lord God Almighty. Oh, Father, we worship you. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Father, we worship you, Lord Jehovah. You alone deserve the glory in our lives, faithful God. We worship you, Father, for you never fail, you never lie, because you are not a man, you are God all by yourself. Father, you need no man to be the God you are, O Lord. We worship you. We worship you, Jesus. Our Father, we give you praise, and we give you worship. We worship you. Father, Lord, every word of worship be unto you, every word of praise be unto you, Father, Lord.
We thank you, Jesus.
You are more than what we think you are, O Lord. You are beyond our understanding, O Father. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name, O Father, King of glory. We worship you. Eternal of ages, I am that I am. We give you praise and we give you glory, honor, and adoration beyond you, Lord. Eliyavas Shandelebo Son Toriba. Nikabarabo Shayarabas Shandelebo. We worship you, Lord. We worship you. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name. Eliyava Shandelebo Son Toriba. Oh, honor, glory, power, majesty be unto you alone. For you alone are God. There is none beside thee, O Lord. From ages to ages remain the same. We worship you, eternal of ages. I am that I am. We worship you. Oh, you the trouble, the water. We worship you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name. We give you praise and that we give you glory and adoration beyond you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, eternal of ages, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. We worship you, God of Moses. We worship you. Worship you, Lord Jesus. Take all the glory, Lord. Take all the glory. It belongs to you. You alone, Father, we worship. We bless your holy name, O God. We give you praise and we give you glory, honor, and adoration beyond you, Lord God Almighty. Be thou exalted, O Father. Be thou glorified. For there is none like thee. There is none like thee. There is none like thee. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Take all the glory, Lord. Take all the glory, Abba Father. Take all the glory. It belongs to you alone. Take all the glory. You alone deserve the glory in our lives, faithful God. Holy Abba San Delebo Son Toriba. Likabayer Abba San Delebo Son Toriba. Holy Abba San Delebo Son Toriba. We worship you, Jehovah. We worship you, Jehovah Shammah. Elohim Adonai. Rapha, we worship you. El Jibor, we worship you. Oh, the mighty man in battle. We worship you. Ancient of days, we worship you. The lily of the valley, we worship you. Father, Lord, we give you all the glory. Counselor, redeemer, protector, provider. We worship you, Father. We bless your holy name, O God. We give you all the honor, all glory, adoration beyond you, Lord Jesus. Take all the glory, Father. Take all the glory, for it belongs to you, you alone. Eriyaba shandelebo son torib, likaba shandelebo smayaraba sekite. Father, you that make a way where seems to be no way. Unchangeable changer that changes things. Unmovable mover that moves things. We worship you, O Lord. We worship you. We worship you. Reign it forevermore. You reign it forevermore. All glory and honor be unto you, Lord God Almighty. All glory and honor be unto you, Lord God Almighty. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. We worship you, Jehovah. We worship you, Jehovah Nishi. We give you all the glory. We say hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus. Sweet, sweet Jesus, we worship you. We bless your holy name, O God. We give you praise and we give you glory. We bow before your throne. We worship at your feet. Excellent God, beautiful God. We give you all the glory and honor, adoration beyond you, Lord Jesus. Jesus, may you reign. May you reign. Yesterday you reign. Reign in our lives. Today come and reign forever. forevermore. Yesterday you reign, you reign in this place. Today come and reign forever. Glory of God, beautiful King, miracle walker, King of Kings. Omnipotent One, we worship for your majesty is forever. Glorious God, beautiful King, miracle walker, King of Kings, the omnipotent One, we worship for your majesty is forever. Glorious God, wonderful King, miracle walker, King of Kings, the omnipotent One, oh, we worship you, your majesty is forever. Let's bow our heads and begin to think of his goodness and mercy upon our life. How great he is, this great God. Let's worship him in our spirit, in Jesus' name. Let us be silent before the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we worship. Amen. Let's open our Bible to Psalm 68, verse 1. Amen. I read in Jesus' name. Amen. God rise up and scatter his enemies. Those who hate him run away in defeat. Amen. Verse 2. As smoke it blow away, so he drove them off. As wax melt in front of the fire, so do the wicked perish in God's presence. Amen. We are going to pray for God to arise and scatter his enemy. Wherever this virus is coming from, as it comes, let it go back the same way it came. That we will pray that God will arise and scatter this disease they call coronavirus and anything behind it that arise for the creation to destroy the creation of God. Let us pray that God will arise and scatter it. Let's sing this song before we pray. If you can sing, join me. Arise, O Lord, and let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, O Lord, and let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, O Lord, let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, O Lord, arise, O Lord, let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, O Lord, let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise. Yes, Lord, arise, Jehovah, arise, O Lord, King of Kings, and let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise, O Lord, let the enemies be scattered. O Lord, my God, arise. Let God arise and let the enemies be scattered. Anything that is not of God, that stands against the children of God, against his creation, let it scatter, let it come down. Let it may let God useless and powerless them. Let God make their plans in vain. Let them run away and let them be blown off like the dust is blown away by the wind. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shama, Elohim, Adonai, King of Glory. Father, we pray, oh Lord, Father, this can come, this sickness, this disease that call itself coronavirus. Father, we pray, oh Lord, arise and let this disease be scattered, Lord, by your grace and mercy, Lord. We pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, arise. Do not let your enemies prevail against your creation. Father, Lord, arise, oh Lord, and let them scatter in the name. Wherever this disease is coming from, Father, we pray, let it go back the way it comes in the name of Jesus. Let it disappear on earth, O Lord, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah. Elohim, we pray, O Lord, scatter, O God, the plans of your enemy against your children, O Lord. Father, we pray for all over the globe, from east, west, north, and south, from the four corners of this earth. Let this disease be wiped away in the name of Jesus. Have mercy in any area we sin against you, Lord. Lord, have mercy and take away this disease, O Father, King of Glory. Hear the voice of your children. We are crying for mercy. Father, have mercy, Lord, and take away this disease. Father, Lord, arise and let them scatter. Arise and wherever this disease is found, wherever this disease is found, Father, Lord, let that foundation be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let that evil altar be scattered in the name of Jesus. Father, for you said, do not scatter, but not by you they will scatter. Father, Lord, any hand that manufacture this disease, allow fashion the levels, let it scatter. Let that evil altar be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let this disease disappear forever. Father, we pray, O Lord, Jehovah, this is Jehovah Shammah. Do not allow the work of the enemy to prevail against your children, O Lord. We pray for mercy. Father, Lord, arise and let the enemy scatter. For we have no power of our own unto you, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let them melt as wax melt in the front of fire in the name of Jesus. Let them be blown away as smoke is blown away by the wind, O Lord. And let them perish on this and let it perish. Let the disease go away in the name of Jesus. We will not see it, we will not even hear it in the name of Jesus. By your grace and mercy, Lord, have mercy, Father, have mercy in any area your children have sinned against you, O Lord. Please have mercy and take away this disease. Arise, O Father, in the name of Jesus. Arise and let this enemy be scattered. This enemy coronavirus, Father, Lord, let it scatter in the hospitals, in the streets, anywhere it is, oh Lord, in any house, in any nation. Father, Lord, let it scatter. Let it disappear, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. We will not even heard about it. Just let us see it, O Lord. We pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we don't go to doctors, oh God. We don't put our hope in the doctors. We come to you because you are the God, the healer. You sent your word, the healer. You are the only one who can save us, oh Father. You that give your son, your only beloved son, to die for us, oh Lord. We come to you, Lord Jesus. We plead to you, Lord. Have mercy and fight for us, oh Lord. Arise and let this disease disappear on earth, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' most wonderful name we pray. Amen. Amen. We are praying for God to release the power for healing upon those who are sick in the hospital, in the street, wherever they may be across the globe. Let the healing power of God locate them. Even those who are sick physically and spiritually, in the prison, wherever they may be, let God, for He is the God that healed thee. He sent His word that healed thee. Let His healing power locate all those who are sick, heal them and deliver them, and let the glory be returned to Him in Jesus' name. Father, we pray for healing, O Lord. Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah. We Adonai, we pray for healing, O Lord. Jehovah Nissi. But God, the healer, you sent your word to heal our disease. Only you can heal us, O Father, King of glory. The doctors can cure, but only you that heal, O Lord. We pray, Father, let your healing power flow across the globe, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah.
Thank you. Let your healing upon your children in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let's pray for the nurses and the doctors. Pray for protection and guidance upon their lives and their families. The God will protect them. They will not contact this disease in Jesus' name. The God will protect and guide them. They are going out and coming in will be safe in Jesus' name. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of glory, eternal of demonic potent, demonic present, demonic sighing God. I bless your holy name. I give you praise and I give you glory. Father, we pray, O Lord, for your protection upon our lives. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for protection upon the life of the nurses, O Lord. They control, O Jehovah Nissi. They control in the name of Jesus. They control upon their lives. We ask for protection and guidance, O Lord. Covenant with your blood, O Lord. They are going out and coming in with acts of protection, O Father, in the name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Lord,
we pray.
For all the doctors, all the nurses, O Lord.
The nurses and the doctors.
O Lord, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Take control upon their lives.
Working on the
Father, Lord, Lord,
we pray.
And guide them,
in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Give them the protection, keep them safe so that they will work,
work
with results.
Give them strength, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Take away every spirit of fear in them, O Lord. Reveal yourself to them. Let them know that you are God. Father, we say, let them be still, and we know that you are God.
In the name
Father,
of Jesus.
Lord, taught their hearts, O Lord, Father, and believers and non believers.
Lord. We take away any spirit of timidity.
Take away every spirit of fear in them, O Lord. Take it away, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Give them the courage.
O Lord, strengthen them,
Lord, Jehovah,
in the name of Jesus. Give them the courage, Father, in the name of Jesus.
This is through wisdom to work.
This virus. Only you can protect them. Only you can save them, O Lord. We pray for protection, Father, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of
Jesus.
Protect them, O Father, in the name of Jesus.
Give them the necessary protection. Give them, Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Even their families,
Jesus,
protect them, O Lord. Jehovah Nissi. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray.
Infection.
Amen.
We put an end to amen. Any infection.
Amen.
In Jesus, amen.
Pastor, over to you. My network is not okay. Please.
Okay, let's continue to pray as we have been praying, because the fight is a universal fight. This battle is a universal battle. So we are still praying for the doctors, that God should give them the wisdom, the necessary knowledge upon the protection. God should give them the wisdom so that they will be able to manufacture the antidote. The antidote is in the hands of God. Only God has the antidote. So we pray that God should give our scientists, the doctors, the technocrats, God should give them the experts, the scientists, the doctors, give them the antidote for this particular virus, which is killing the whole world. We pray that God should grant them, because without the antidote, I assure you, many people, even half of the world, will go down. But with God, all things are possible. So we pray, pleading with God,
amen,
and our doctors, the antidote to eliminate this virus, to heal people in the name of Jesus. Let's continue to pray. Let's pray. Let's pray.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Adonai, King of Glory.
Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Adonai.
Father, we come to you, Lord. Father, we pray. You are the COVID. The only one who lacked wisdom to actually ask shall be given unto you. Father, we pray, O Lord. May you bless the nurses, O Lord, the doctors.
We pray.
Father, in understanding,
Lord, for the whole world. We pray for the whole
world. Find this antidote of this deadly disease, O Father, in the name of Jesus.
Lord, give them the necessary knowledge, wisdom, to develop and to treat this virus. I mean, to develop the antidote. Lord, give them the antidote. Lord, give them the antidote.
Give them the antidote.
Give them the scientists, our technology, Lord, we pray for them as you keep protecting them, Lord.
Father,
we
Lord, protect them and bless them with wisdom, knowledge, understanding, and let them find the solution of this.
Surround them and give them the necessary wisdom and knowledge. Reveal the antidote to them, Lord.
You are the God that gives us wisdom. We pray, give
you are
wisdom.
Our healer.
In the name of Jesus. Oh, this antidote in the name of Jesus.
Give them the knowledge.
Give them the antidote
to develop, to manifest.
Let your name be glorified. Let your name be glorified.
So that everyone
all the glory, Lord.
Take all the glory, Father, King of Lord, Jesus Christ.
Lord, take all the glory in the name of Jesus. Father, give us all the glory in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Take pity of all.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Take pity, take pity.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
The word is crying.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Our doctors are crying.
Father, in the name of Jesus. Only you can rescue. Hurry to our aid, Lord Jesus. Hurry to our aid, Father, King of Glory. In the name of Jesus.
Lord, intervene.
Father, let that be more.
Lord, intervene, intervene. Lord, intervene,
oh Lord, in the name of Jesus.
When we pray,
Lord, we pray for divine intervention, O Lord.
Intercession.
We pray for divine intervention, O Lord.
Lord, intervene,
intervene. Jehovah.
Lord,
intervene,
Lord. Many people are falling.
Pray for divine intervention in the name of Jesus.
Intervene
in the name
of perishing.
Oh, Jehovah.
There are many are perishing without being saved.
Bless your children, O Lord. The Lord and the doctor of God cause them to plan.
Compassionate. The world is crying, the world is wailing, the world is weeping. Lord, without your intervention, many people will die.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, we pray.
Jehovah, intervene, O Lord. Jehovah, intervene. King of Glory, intervene. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Lord, we cry unto you. Lord, answer our prayers.
Jehovah, we call upon you, O Lord. Have mercy and answer our prayers, O Lord. Have mercy and answer our prayers, Jehovah. Have mercy. Have mercy and answer our prayers, Jehovah.
Lord, answer our prayers. Be merciful to the whole world. Be merciful to the whole world.
Have mercy.
Oh, be merciful to the whole world. Lord, be merciful to the whole world. Lord, be merciful unto the whole world. Be merciful to the whole world. The word is the word is wailing, the word is weeping, the word is sobbing, the word is crying. And many people in the world are falling down. Many people are being by these virus without being saved. Lord, we pray. Lord, with your intervention, everything.
Lord, have mercy and intervention. We need
to the throne of Christ.
Only you can. Only you can deliver us.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Jehovah Shammah.
You only can save the whole world.
In the name of Jesus.
Only.
In the name of Jesus. 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 For you hold the whole world in your hands.
Lord, save the whole world. Lord, save the whole world.
Save us, Lord.
Save the whole world. Oh, God, save the whole world. Be merciful.
And give your children the knowledge of Jesus.
Many people
the enemy
to
prevail against your creation, oh Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Jehovah. Have mercy, Father Lord. Bless the scientists, the nurses, the doctors. Send me.
Many people are your protection. In the name of Jesus, give them the knowledge, give them the wisdom.
Oh Lord, only you can do that, O Lord. Only you, without you, no one can do. Oh Lord, Father Lord, we plead for mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord, and open the brain of your children.
Let them find
the medicine of factor it, O Father, King of Glory.
What is weeping and crying unto you? You only can save the whole world. You only
have a Holy Abashandele. Holy Abashandele.
Lord, save us. Lord, save us. Save us from this coronavirus.
Save us all of our children. Save every basic body, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Oh, Heavenly Father.
Keep it, Jesus, keep it, King of Glory. Take it away, Lord.
Take pity upon us. Have mercy and be merciful. Be sympathetic with us. Be sympathetic with all the world.
In the name of Jesus.
The world. The world is in crisis. The world is in danger. The world is in trouble. Lord, heal the world by bringing the antidote. Oh, do our dog.
Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy. Have mercy. You are the one that gives them the wisdom to create some other kind of medicines, oh Lord. Father, Lord, give them wisdom, oh God, to find this antidote, Lord. Let them find it. Reveal it to them, oh Lord. In the name,
in the name of Jesus Christ, take the word from the crisis. In Jesus' name we pray. Take the word from the crisis. Where is it? Lord, deliver us. Deliver it from this coronavirus. Deliver the whole world. The whole world is crying unto you. The whole world is crying unto you. Jesus, answer our prayers. Heavenly Father, 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 answer our prayers. Answer our prayers. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And be merciful unto the Lord. Oh God, sympathize with us, Lord, and heal us, heal the whole world. The world is dying of coronavirus.
Do not allow this disease to wipe away
your creation. Many people are dead. Many people,
Father, have mercy.
Have mercy unto the whole world. It is
have
you
mercy, Lord.
Who can save and deliver us from this coronavirus. We plead with you.
King of Glory.
We entreat you.
Upon
the whole world and save your people.
Have mercy.
Save your people
have
from
mercy,
this pestilence, from
have
this
mercy.
Deadly pestilence, from this contagious
have
disease,
mercy,
from this infectious
have
disease,
have
this
mercy.
Infectious
have
disease.
Have
save
mercy,
us from this
Jehovah, have mercy.
Disease. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. We are praying once again. Amen. We are praying once again. many people are in our, even in Ghana here, many people, 204, many people, I think only 3 people or 5 people have been healed. The rest, they are being managed from home. The doctors are managing them from their home. Others are in the hospital. The same applies to the whole world. Look at the US. Look at Spain, look at Italy, look at China, look at everywhere, the whole world, many people are dying. This is my problem. Many people are dying without being saved. That is the problem. So we are praying once again, because all those who are dying, there are people who are not saved among them. Many are dying without being saved. And those who are dying without being saved, some are the potential children of God. Some are potential children. So we are praying, asking God that all those who have been infected, only God can heal them. Only God. Without God's intervention, we shall pray in vain. Our prayers will be in vain. We shall pray without success. So we are entreating God to heal all those who have been infected, all those who have gotten this disease, this virus in their system, in their body. Oh, God should come in and heal the world. All those who have been infected, the whole world, without exception, every world, every country, every nation, the whole world, all those who have been infected globally, God can heal them. So let's pray for God to intervene and heal them, because some are God's potential children. They'll become God's children in the future. But if they die without being saved, where are they going? Where are they going? So let's cry unto God. Let's pray for God.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, we pray, release the power of healing, oh Lord. Release your power of healing across the coast. Father, release the power of healing, oh Father, King of glory. Release the power of healing, oh Lord. Release the power of healing.
Lord, we pray for your mercy.
This is the power of healing. This is the power of healing of glory. Jehovah Nissi, this is the power of healing.
Use the world.
We pray for your healing across the globe, Jehovah.
Everyone who has
let
been
be healed. Lord, let her be healed. Father, let her be healed.
Who has gotten this contagious disease.
Let her be healed.
Infuse everyone with your blood.
Let her be healing. Father, let her be healed, oh Lord.
Infuse everyone who has been infected with your healing.
Anybody that has been infected, oh Lord.
All those who have been infected,
Lord,
infuse them with the blood of Jesus.
From the crown of their head.
Infuse them with the blood of Jesus. Be infusing it and everyone.
And protect those who are beside them, oh Lord, that they will not infect them, oh Lord. No more infection, oh Lord. Holy Bastion,
our healer.
And you said you are the God that heals.
In the name of Jesus,
we
put an end to this
grace and mercy,
of
Lord.
The virus. We
let the Lord put an end to this virus, O Lord.
Of the virus.
Let the Lord put an end to this virus, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Because I
in the precious name of Jesus,
in the confidence,
in the precious blood of Jesus, let there be healing, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus,
we pray.
In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we pray for healing, oh Lord.
Everyone,
Jehovah, let there be healing. Let there be healing. Jehovah, let there be healing in the name of Jesus.
Those who have been infected, some are your potential children. Some are
not let them perish, oh Father.
Some are your potential children, and you only have the potential. And let the plans of the enemies be scattered.
Arise,
and terminate the spread of this
virus. In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty
name of Jesus.
We put a name
to
this spread of the virus.
To this virus by the power in the blood.
in the infection. We terminate the infection of this virus. In the name of Jesus, we terminate the infection of
this virus. In the name of Jesus.
We break them.
We break them. We subdue and control with the blood of Jesus. We nullify with the blood of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Lord of Jesus, all across the globe, every soul on earth, the blood of Jesus,
only can deliver
the blood of Jesus
from this pestilence, from this contagious disease, from this contagious virus. Oh, thank you,
the blood of Jesus, all the blood of Jesus, flow across the globe and heal everybody that is infected. And let the blood put an end to any. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, amen.
We are praying that the plans of the evil ones, the devil, the enemy, in creating this particular pandemic or this particular virus, this contagious disease, I know their plan, or their plan, that is that the Church of God will go down, Christianity will go down, the worship of the Almighty God will go down, and many people will die without being saved. And those who will die without being saved, as we are prayed, because those who are dying, some are there, but some are potential children of the Almighty God. So we are praying that God should arise and scatter the plans. The death is too much. The death is too much. The death is too much. God should rise and put an end to the spread of this virus and scatter the plans of the enemy. According to Psalm 68, verse 1, oh God, arise and let the enemies be scattered. Let's pray. And scatter the plans of the enemy.
In the mighty name of Jesus, arise, O Lord, and let the enemies arise. Jehovah, arise. Father, you say in Exodus 14, we need not to do anything, that you will fight for us. Father, we pray. Fight for us, O God, against this coronavirus. We are fighting against the children of the Lord.
Lord Jesus,
arise, the mighty man in battle. Arise, O Lord, and let the enemies scatter.
Oh Lord, arise, O Father. Yes.
Only you can save us, O Lord.
Only you can save us. Because of the enemies.
Have mercy, Lord. Of we come to you, Lord. Only you can save us, Jehovah.
In the mighty name
only
of Jesus.
You, Lord.
In the mighty name
Father,
of Jesus.
Father, arise.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Arise, O Lord. Arise
and let the enemies. We destroy the plans
in
of the
in the name
enemy.
Of Jesus.
We frustrate the plans of
arise,
the enemy.
Arise, O Lord. Arise, O Father.
We thwart and traverse.
Arise, O Lord. Arise, O Lord. Arise and let the enemy
be scatter their plans.
In the name of
Jesus. Name of Jesus Christ.
Scatter the plans of the enemy against your creation, O Lord.
We put
destroy all their plans with Christ and nullify
the name to the spread of disease. We put the name to the spread of disease. We put the name to the spread of disease. In the name of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus. We put a hand to it. In the blood of Jesus.
Terminate it. We terminate the spread. We terminate the spread of the disease. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Mazuga be gataya, Rabas Wataya, arise, let the plans of the enemies be scattered, let your enemies be scattered, Lord, arise to power and deliver your people from this crisis, from this crisis, this chaos, this pandemonium, from this disorder. From this
in the name of Jesus,
the word is in Christ.
Arise and terminate this
need you,
Lord.
We pray for your intervention. Lord, take pity and
oh,
be merciful.
Oh, Father, we need your divine intervention.
Jesus, Lord. Liberty and the
intervention all over the world. We need your divine intervention all over the world.
We pray in the name
let
of Jesus.
Intervention, Father, intervene. In the name of Jesus.
pray.
In the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. There's no distance in the name of Jesus. Distance is not a barrier in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray, let the blood flow. Rain your blood, rain your blood across the globe. Let there be healing, O Lord. Wash away this disease, wipe it away, O God. Of every soul, anybody that contacts this disease, wash it away, Lord. Wipe it away in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus.
Pray
for healing, Lord. Pray for healing, Lord. By your grace and mercy, Lord, we pray for healing. We pray for healing, Jehovah. We pray for healing, O Father, King of Glory.
People and protect your people and terminate the spread of the virus.
Jehovah, terminate the spread of the virus by your blood. Let your blood rain and terminate the spread of this virus. Terminate it, O Lord.
In the name of Jesus. You who
in the name of Jesus,
you know, as we are praying,
in the name of Jesus,
we are crying on
you. Are the God that answered the prayer. Father, let your fire come down and consume it, O Lord.
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Rise to power. Rise to
power. In the name of Jesus.
Arise,
arise.
Let the plans of the enemy.
Arise, O Lord. Arise, O Lord.
Oh, let them be destroyed.
Arise, Lord.
Let them be scattered.
Let them be put them to shame, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Useless their plan. Oh God, weak them and powerless them, oh Father. Father, release your fire, their evil altar, wherever this disease is coming from. Release the fire, O Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Of the earth, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Submerge them, execute them, and cover them, them, and slay them, and bring them, and consume them, in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ, we pray.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
We are praying once again. We are praying for our members. If there is anyone who is going through crisis, if there is anyone who is going through any trouble, our God knows best. He knows more than we do. We are praying for all the members that God should solve every problem. God should answer our problem, be it a job, be it marital problem, be it, be it any disease, whatever it is, be it family problem, be it marital troubles or whatever it is. We know our God is a prayer answering God. We are praying for the members. We are praying for all our members that if anyone is going through any trouble, is having any problem, our God is a problem shooter, not a problem maker. He's not a problem maker. He's a problem shooter. He can shoot any problem, which means that he can solve any problem. Our God is a problem shooter. He's a trouble shooter. Any trouble or problem that any of us is going through, we pray that God should intervene and answer the prayer of all our members. In Jesus' name, let's pray, let's pray, let's pray, let's pray, let's pray, let's pray. Leba kabaya daya ba, masu kataya, reka be masu anda.
Lord, in the name of Jesus, we pray, O Lord. Father, hear the prayer of your children, O Lord. Hear the prayer of your children, O Father. Father, you know them more than we know. You know us more than we know ourselves, O Lord. Hear our prayers, O Lord.
Hear
our prayer, O Father, King of Glory, by your grace and mercy.
Our members
by your grace and mercy, Lord. Hear our prayer.
Your children are
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Any trouble, any
Father, you know what we are going through, O Lord. You know our suffering, you know our trouble. Father, Lord, heal our past.
You are a problem shooter.
Heal our souls, O Lord. You are answer our prayers in the name of Jesus.
Lord, answer our prayers.
O Father, make a way, Lord, where things to be
our way. Prayer.
Answer our prayer,
if
Jehovah.
Anyone is going
answer our way. Prayer, Jehovah.
If anyone
Father,
is going
anybody that is troubled, anybody that going
anybody
any
trouble,
difficulties, in marital problems, marital life, in their marriage trouble, in their family,
problem.
In their health,
any marital trouble, family trouble, family problems, be it job problem,
in their,
oh Lord, we pray.
Salvation, oh Lord, we pray, oh Lord.
Never be their problem.
Oh, Father, we have. Pray, may you open the windows of heaven and supply their next opportunity to receive glory in the name of Jesus.
Antidote.
In the name of Jesus.
We have the solution.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
Have the solution.
In the name of Jesus Christ, of you are the God that make a way where there is no way. The ocean divider, Lord.
Solve our prayers, solve our problems, answer our problems. Lord, your children are before you. We pray. Take pity upon your children, take control of your children. Who have been our shepherd? You who have been our shepherd, our life this time. Pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, take control, take charge.
Lord, take over, Lord, take control. Take absolute dominion, Lord.
We are in your care. We are all in your care.
Our prayers.
Be with your people. Answer the problem.
Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Answer the prayers of your children. In Jesus' name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
we pray.
You pray. Thank Jesus. You who hear prayer, you know. You are a prayer answering God. Thank you. Answering our prayers.
We believe we will receive in Jesus' name.
We pray.
We believe we
Amen.
Receive in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. We are praying our last prayer. And our last, we are praying our last prayer. And our last prayer is that the God who has been our shepherd, the God who has been our keeper, the God who has been our father all our life to this time, from the day that we were born, even in our mother's wombs, the God who has been with us all our lives up to this time, we are praying in this crisis, in this universal crisis, we are praying that God should surround each and everyone with the blood of Jesus, even the whole world. God should protect his children. God should protect our members. According to Psalm 121 verse 8, that quotation, that text is very, 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 very powerful. That text is very, very so enjoyable. That God said, I will preserve your going out and your coming in. We pray, even Amen. If coronavirus will fly in the air, they will not come near us. Because the Bible says 1,000 and 10,000 may fall in our left and our right, but they will not come near us. Before us, we are asking God that God should even surround our members, his children, even the whole world, not ours only. We are not praying a selfish prayer, but we are praying for the whole world, the members of God, the children of God, and even those who are not the children of God, because some are the potential children of God. We are praying for the whole world, especially our members, that God should surround each and everyone with the blood of Jesus and preserve our going out. Even if coronavirus flies in the air, they will not come near us. The infection will be no more. We pray that the infection of this coronavirus will be totally and completely terminated with the blood Amen. Of Jesus Christ. Let's pray Amen. In Jesus' name. Let's pray. Let's
Father,
pray. Let's
in the name of Jesus, Jehovah, we pray for every soul, Lord. We pray for your protection and guidance, O Lord. Our going up and coming in, O Lord, we pray for protection, O Lord, in the name of
Jesus.
Pray, Lord, Father, across the globe,
absolutely terminate the spread of this surrounding to everyone with your children and even non children who are not your children.
Oh, Father,
the believers and non-believers
surrounding to everyone with your
Jesus
Christ. Father, Lord, we pray, oh Lord.
Keep us from any infection of coronavirus. Lord, keep us, keep your children. The infection must be terminated. The infection, the spread of this coronavirus, I mean the infection itself.
It will not touch any soul in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
In the blood of Jesus.
Every spread of this blood of Jesus, we terminate with the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus Christ. We terminate any infection. We terminate and put an end to any infection.
In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus.
And your children with the blood of Jesus.
In the blood of Jesus.
Bring the believers and unbelievers.
Oh,
upon the whole way. Lord, it is only you.
In the name of believers and non-believers across the globe, every soul on earth, we pray, Lord Jesus.
Lord,
for we are all your creatures. You are the one that created us,
Lord. We are, you are all who created all things.
Lord.
You are the one who created all things. That is why you are the omniscient God. And you are the omniscient God. And you are the omnipotent God. The omnipresent God.
This spread of this virus. Let us see that. This spread of this virus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of
so we pray for the world. According to John chapter 17, when he was living the world and praying,
let there be healing and let the power of the Lord
So we pray for the world. We are not praying for our children alone.
Father Lord, let him tremble over this disease, O Lord. Let your blood tremble over this disease. Let it appear. Let it burn. Father, let the power of your blood eliminate the spread of this virus in the name of Jesus.
We terminate the spread of the virus. We terminate the infection of the virus.
We terminate the infection of this virus by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. By the blood of
my God, by the blood of Jesus Christ. Lord,
in the name of Jesus,
I let this power in the blood of Jesus Christ.
By the power in the blood. By the name of Jesus, we terminate in the name of Jesus.
By the power of the Almighty God, we terminate the infection of this virus.
In the name of Jesus,
Lord, arise to power. Lord, arise to power. Give the antidote.
Oh, the Lord, you make it possible. It's possible for the doctors, but it's not impossible.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
For you are the God of impossibility. Father, arise.
You are the God. I answer prayer. Coming in.
Disappear. Arise and let this disease disappear. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. Arise, Father, and let this disease disappear. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let this disease be communicated by the power in the blood. In the name of Jesus. Father, it is impossible for the doctors, but with you, nothing is impossible, for you are God. Instead, they say that you are the God. Is there anything too hard for you to do? There is nothing that hard for you to do. Father Jehovah, as you promised in Exodus 14, you say you fight for us. Father Lord, arise and let
me bless your name. Bless your name. Bless your name. Bless your name.
Take it away from this thing. Wipe it away, Lord. From everybody that has
there is no way. When the evil is the wisdom of the world.
Thank you, Father, for your healing, Lord. Thank you for your deliverance, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you for answers to prayer. Oh, thank you for your healing that is taking place right now. Thank you for your healing that is taking place right now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your deliverance. Thank you for terminating this disease, oh Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Our time is up, but we ask you to quickly summarize all that we have prayed for. Yes, I said our God is a problem shooter. He's not a problem maker. Shooter means a problem solver. He will solve all the problems of the world. Summarize everything unto God before we close.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Jehovah Nissi, Father, we are not going to ask anymore because we know you shall answer our prayers, O Lord. Father, we are thanking you for healing, O Father, and deliverance in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for the power for your blood, the power of the blood that flow across the globe and terminate this disease. The blood of Jesus has terminated this spread of this disease. Father, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for terminating this spread of this disease. Father, we thank you for your healing across the globe, Father Lord, for there's no distance is not a barrier in the name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus. Father, we thank you for the wisdom and the knowledge that you have given the doctors and the nurse, the scientists of God, Father Lord, to be able to find the antidote of this disease, oh Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for releasing your fire in this evil altar.
Amen.
That wherever this disease is found, oh Lord. We thank you for terminating all of us. We thank you for releasing the fire to destroy that altar in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord, for supplying our needs according to you. Thank you, Lord, for hurrying to our aid. Oh, Father, we believe that you have answered our prayer and whatever we ask for, you have given it up to us, oh Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord, for saving your children, for not dying, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. To those who died, spread the news in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, for gathering us again, once again under your feet, O Lord. And we thank you for answers to prayer in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the power of your blood that fight, that flow upon our lives and destroy the hard work of the devil. Thank you, Jesus, for your healing. Thank you, Lord, for your deliverance. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' most wonderful name. Amen.
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 Yes, we thank God. You know, our God is a prayer answer.